It's the new mothership. Welcome to Monday Nitro.
Toss your remote away. There's no reason to channel flip with the Monday Nitro we have planned.
This show is looking way better than last week's Thunder.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Titus O'Neil, representing the primetime players from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 242 pounds, Road Dogg!
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And his opponent, accompanied by Eric, representing the Viking Raiders from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 305 pounds, Ivar!
Two big, bad, scary dudes who have run roughshod over the tag team division.
Yeah, two absolute wrecking balls who are thirsty for demolition.
A terrifying blend of size, speed, power, and agility. When you see these two behemoths walking towards you, a lot of people would argue the match is already over before the bell rings.
James in the ring now. The Road Dogg has quite a legacy.
Whenever someone brings up the Road Dogg, they always talk about the New Age Outlaws, Cole. But a lot of people forget he was quite the decorated singles competitor as well.
Very true, Corey. Road Dogg's in-ring abilities have garnered him success as a team and as a singles competitor.
And across the ring is Ivar, a one-of-a-kind party animal. Ivar always enjoys throwing himself headlong into combat and feasting with a large hunk of meat.
Ivar certainly does have a zest for life, and you're right about his love of combat. Few superstars look as at home in the ring as Ivar. You can tell this Viking was born for battle.
It's easy to see the surprising agility Ivar possesses for a man his size.
He can do it here.
Gets the shoulder up and run.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Matches.
Oh, my Lord!
looking for something in the corner.
Ooh, well measured.
Back out.
Jeez, did you see that?
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Oh, my God, all the way to the outside.
That hurt. Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Snapmare takedown.
Well-placed kick.
Two. Three.
Climbs back into the ring. Setting foot in the ring now. Mistake made by Ivar.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
And Road Dogg escapes danger.
Good job refocusing to reverse that.
He's been placed in the corner now. Road Dogg gets him back.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
A talent who has all the potential in the world.
The sky is the limit for this young superstar.
Go! Get him!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Mansoor!
What a 51-man battle royal the biggest battle royal in the history of WWE.
Also scored pay-per-view victories over the likes of Cesaro and Dolph Ziggler.
Here comes the party pooper.
What are you, six?
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
Gulak has a mean streak and always looks like he's on a mission.
He's a submission innovator, Byron.
Has he ever cornered you in the locker room area?
Once. He got me, too. Most miserable experience of my life.
No doubt, though, that he can get it done in the ring. Byron, you probably love Gulak and all his great presentations, right?
Well, I've always loved PowerPoint presentations growing up, so Drew Gulak brings me back to my childhood.
Back in your day, they used microfish.
That's just a rumor.
Mansoor set for competition. This young superstar has become synonymous with unrelenting passion and incredible grit.
Cutting his teeth with the cruiserweights, Mansoor found himself realizing it was never too late to make a first impression. And what an impression this kid makes.
Every matchup is a new chance for Mansoor to make an impression and show off what he's learned since his last match. And tonight should be no different.
And what can you say about Drew Gulak other than he's a man who has dedicated his entire life to mastering wrestling? He's a no-frills competitor who is all about substance in the ring.
Even I have to admit, Gulak's knowledge of grappling is staggering. But it's that incredible mind for wrestling that makes him a constant threat to any superstar that crosses his path.
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, that was a close call. You won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
And the momentum's clearly against Gulak now.
Mansoor showing no mercy out here.
Knife edge chop.
That'll light up your chest.
Ooh-hoo.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
There he goes, right into the corner. And Mansoor reverses it.
Mansoor able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he also take control of us?
He's on his heels a bit now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
And Mansoor is really putting the pressure on.
Gulak has to start trusting his instincts at this point.
Ow! Oh, kick right in the back.
Down to one knee.
Off of the other.
What a security. And now Mansoor is making a big impression on the WWE Universe.
Shot in the back. Rolling cover. Gulak's in a bad spot. Two. What? Only two?
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't freeze up.
Soaring.
And nobody's there.
Ah, shoulder right suplex.
Really just landed it.
Kick lands.
He finds a counter for Gulak. Look at Mansoor, top rope.
Up high. And he cross body.
Going all caution to the win.
Two.
Breaks the count.
So close. That could have been it.
Executed arm drag. Oh, kick.
is just brute power.
Just pure dominance.
Mansoor escapes the attack.
The control. What a suplex.
Will it be?
I think so.
Quick count out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
What a true master of his craft is capable of.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Wow.
An upset, Byron.
Yeah, hard-fought victory for this superstar, but he definitely earned it.
Yeah, look at it. His opponent, sore loser.
Yeah, but apparently it backfired. That's what you get for not accepting a loss.
And now the celebration can begin. Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
The first ever woman to hold the NXT UK Championship has gone on to hold the NXT Women's Championship and the Raw Women's title.
And let's not forget, the first NXT competitor to ever put their title on the line at WrestleMania.
You know, some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And her partner from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game. Physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with.
Of his spinneroonie from Lana.
I actually heard the same thing. I'm going to double check with my sources and get some verification on that.
Well, tell me you guys didn't just say that.
Byron, maybe you should take some dancing tips from Lana. She could probably help you out. Lana, extremely beautiful, incredibly talented in the ring, has improved immensely during her time here in WWE.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
One of the WWE's most powerful competitors, a true innovator, a trailblazer. Here comes Chyna.
And her partner, from Redondo Beach, California, the WCW Women's Champion, the Night Wonder of the World, Chyna!
I just hope we see that devastating powerbomb tonight from the Ninth Wonder of the World.
I would give anything to watch you suffer that earth-shaking gorilla press slam, Saxton, from the Ninth Wonder of the World.
That doesn't sound like a fun time at all.
She's held both the Intercontinental and Women's Championships in WWE, and tonight, Chyna looks to add to her legacy.
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Rhea Ripley and Raquel Gonzalez. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Lana and Chyna.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
And there's a neck breaker. Working the midsection there. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Over and over again. And she'll make the tag.
Ripley sidesteps the attack.
How strong! What a press!
She can end it here.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, right to that gut.
Face first with a waist lock takedown. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Lana has something in mind. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Rhea capitalizes there.
Oh, right to the throat. Direct impact to the chest.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. This dropped her like she was nothing. Well, not the hair. Anything but the hair. Up and down. What a slam.
Pump handle applied.
Makes the cover.
She kicks out of one.
Not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, smash it.
She can pin her opponent right here.
One, two.
chest.
She's pushed into the corner. Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Counter after counter.
He's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
One. Two.
On the apron. Look out below. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two. Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Thanks, front off the barricade. Three. Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
Impressive sequence by Ripley.
In off the tag.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Producing a trampoline.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Ruthless striking.
Chyna out of harm's way. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Tag is made. Here we go.
And now Lana can't stop any offense coming her way.
Lana has run into a roadblock.
I tell you, the room's got to be spinning after that one.
Created some separation.
Cruiserweight. What impact.
Lana may be slowing some here.
Clubbing four.
This is a very powerful.
Feeling like it's over for Lana.
Down from Gonzalez.
Gonzalez has her opponent figured out.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Into the turnbuckle.
There's a tag. What are we going to see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Is it enough? The cover. Oh, she picked up the victory. Picked up the victory.
Here are your winners, Rhea Ripley and Raquel Gonzalez.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
These two are looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Rey Mysterio!
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet is set for action. Just amazing to watch when the match isn't even started yet.
Well, Ricochet better be careful not to tire himself out before the bell rings.
The future of flight about to become the present right here in WWE. One of the most exciting superstars in the world today, Ricochet.
Ricochet is the most exciting athlete on any brand of WWE programming.
He's an absolute innovator. When Ricochet gets in the zone,
he's going for the pin. And he gets the shoulder up.
Maybe just testing the waters with that one.
Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
Here
and Mysterio is on a roll.
What a beaut! And shoulders are down.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Oh my god, yes, Destroyer connects.
Oh, I heard a snap.
And again.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious. Ricochet down, much to the crowd's dismay.
Ricochet can't leap over tall buildings when he's being controlled like this.
As shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Snap in the neck.
He has him right where he wants him.
All the way up and wow, what a unique counter. Like it's time to dial it up.
From Ricochet.
But Ricochet has to push now while there's an opening.
Turned that one around.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Continued attacks from Rey Mysterio.
Ricochet's night is not going according to plan. It's wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
For the win.
Two count.
Oh, got the shoulder. Is going to continue
down to the wire. Who's going to give it first?
Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh,
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
You gotta figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.